want to go home. I want to be in my bed. I want to order some Thai food. I want to read the latest issue of Marie Claire. I want to be doing anything but shoveling demon horse poop. Woman has ears like a bat. There's got to be a way to get this thing off.
Don't do that.
Who's there? What do you want?
I forget. It's not important, but if you take the collar off, bad things will happen to your head. Like,
it'll implode. So don't take the collar off, okay? Because I can't talk to you if you don't have a head, okay? Are you a human?
Keep shoveling. Go shovel.
Where'd you come from? Los Angeles. How long have you been here?
I was born here. I mean, not really. Sometimes I think I was. I don't think it with my thoughts. I forget certain words.
How'd you get here? Hold on, why don't you tell me where here is first?
Pylea.
Wait, keep shoveling, jeez!
Another dimension. You're lost, I can tell. So many of us are lost even there, but it's true. I'm not crazy. Well, crazy, but I'm not wrong.
So, how do I get out of here?
Oh, I forgot. Laughing. You don't. They use you as a slave, and then your body gives. Zip. Gone.
Well, that's not happening to me, okay? I have friends back in L.A. They're gonna come rescue me anytime now.
I tried to get back. I didn't have the math, which is strange, because
how'd you get here? I'm pretty sure I was sucked in by a portal.
A portal?
Yeah. Where was it?
Fugitive!
Oh, no! What's going on?
On your face, cow, on the floor.
No! No! I can't believe it. Stop!
A disabled collar. Clever little cow. You should have stayed in the woods.
Oh my God. Wait!
Face down!